doing some close ball control exercises. This is number one. This is number two. This is number three. This is number four. And if you do this every day for 10 minutes, this will improve your ball control.